Hey everybody, my name's Matt. I'm the owner of Bow Ties and Hot Dogs in Knoxville, Tennessee. I wanted to talk to you about a book by Ben Wilson called Hot Dogs Saved My Life. I got this book before, when I was starting out, when I wanted to begin and make a change. Now, I've been in restaurant management for over 12 years. I've been on a salary since I was 18 years old, pretty much right out of high school. And so when I was thinking about making a change, it was a big deal to me and my family. And the reasons for me may be different than your reasons. I had a nice salary. Mine was more about family time, you know. And so when I read Ben's book, Hot Dog Saved My Life, one thing that really stood out to me was you could just, through the reading, see how important family was to Ben. And so I connected to that on a personal level, as you may too. You know, of course, money is always a good personal level to connect to too. We all want more of it. We're not here for love and fresh air. We all want to make some money. And, you know, luckily, this business, this great, people-pleasing, wonderful business that you may be interested in here, or you may already be in, can do both. Ben's book really sets the tone and pace. Not only is it just a pleasurable read, it really will teach you something, whether you have not vended at all, or whether you've been doing it for years. I'm sure there's something there that you're going to learn. More importantly, though, it's really going to help you connect with maybe what your reasoning for doing what you want to do, what the changes you want to make are for. So my recommendation, get it. I've still just lent it out to another vendor the other day, and she's not even doing hot dogs. But I knew that it would help her when her questions of, what do I do first? The health department? Do I go over here? What's my menu set up? What do I think? It helps focus your train of thought. And that, more than anything, is a valuable asset. So y'all take care and have a good one.